Mats, Madu, we are the children, we are the children of God. Come, 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 we change our world, we have what it takes to do it smart and make it smart. Welcome to our Smart Do.
Hello, pupils, welcome to our lesson, environmental activity lesson. Last time when we are here, we learned about safe places. Today, we are going to learn about dangerous places. And we say a place is where we stay. That is a place. Now, before we continue, you stand, we sing a song, then we'll continue. Danger places are the places where we can't get up. Places and the places where we can get up. Places and the places where we can get up. Places and the places where we can get up. Examples of danger places that we know. Examples. Give me examples of danger places. The common one that we know, yes, bar. Bar is a very danger places for children. When you go to the bar, you might get injured or hurt there at the bar. Another danger place that you should not visit, yes, are the isolated house. The house is isolated and it has become very old. You should not visit that place. House. Another place that you should not visit is a bushy area. When you are alone, you are not supposed to walk in the bushy area because that is a danger place. Bushy area. Bushy area. Because of the bushy area, there might be snakes or other bad animals that are going to eat you when you go to the bushy areas. Another area that you should not visit as a dangerous place is the forest. Yes, forest. Forest. A forest is a combination of where there are so many trees. Now, when you are alone, you are not supposed to go in the forest because in the forest there are wild animals, and the wild animals might attack you. And there is another bad place that you should not visit. This is a car that has been left beside the road. An old car beside the road. Beside the road. Because if the car is old and it's rusted, if you go and play inside that car, you might get harmed. These are examples of dangerous places. I know you know so many dangerous places. You go and write for me the rest of dangerous places. C. See you in our next lesson. Goodbye.